Listen, bud. Oh, that felt like a good fish. Oh, look at that, he snagged her. Same size. Oh, really, really inhaled that one. Oh, no. Did it come right out? Worried that he. Oops, that's close to the ground. Oh, jeez. So right off the shore. Wrapped around my... Oh, boy. Oh, so, like, right here. Oh, he spit it out. Actually, do I have a fish on here? I think I do. We just log it. Yeah. Oh, shoot. That was a good fish. Damn. Yeah, it's the Gulf earthworm. Stop spitting it out, you asshole. It might be. I think I've used this hook quite a bit. Yeah. Yeah. It's time for a sharper hook. Let's cast this out. Let's check the bait first. Looks all right. Oh, shoot. There's a good fish. Okay, you're coming up to the shore with me. I'm not losing you. Ooh. All right. Okay. Okay. Nope. Caught him right in the lip. Got a good hold of his, oh yeah. Got a hole in his, hey, don't bite my finger. That's a good one. And he is, with a hole in his mouth and everything, 8 inches. Yeah. Put him back. There you go. Hey guys. Good fish. Yeah, I think so. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Efficient. Whoa. Big, nice, dark fish. Oh, look, this guy's fat. And worm. Last one pretty well ate the rest of that worm. Wind just catches that bobber and he's like, you're coming this way. Oh, nice.
Holy smokes, you had to get it right in the jawbone.
Cool. Yeah. Up on a rock somehow. What a nice name, John. Stick. Ow! Just about. Thank you.